In Dallas, Texas, three shots were fired at President Kennedy's motorcade in downtown Dallas. The first reports say that President Kennedy has been seriously wounded by this shooting.
The next day, Sunday, Oswald, as required by Texas law, was being transferred from the city jail to the county jail.
At 5 o'clock this morning, I was coming down. Born with a nervous breakdown, I hit the ground. Been beaten down by boredom, I got afternoons on my hands. That's nothing new for me. God, if silence was gold, I'd be a rich man. What's good for me is good for all. And there's no one out there with an extra credit card or spare change giving me one phone call. I'm no Muhammad. Mother Mary.
Cuckoo's nest.